A second whistleblower has testified before the Senate on the visa upon arrival bribery scheme involving personnel of the Bureau of Immigration. DZMM's Johnson Manabat is on the line to tell us more. Go ahead, Johnson.
Good afternoon, Stanley. The Senate Committee on Women, Children, Family Relations, and Gender Equality presented its new witness on the alleged visa upon arrival bribery scam at the airport. The new witness is an immigration officer of the Bureau of Immigration. Immigration Officer 2 Jeffrey Dale Salameda Ignacio took his oath before the Senate as the latest witness on the alleged scam involving officials and airport personnel of the Immigration Bureau. In his opening statement, Witness Ignacio narrated his involvement as a member of the illicit group. According to Ignacio, he joined the group in 2017 when he was encouraged by other members of that syndicate at the airport. He corroborated the statement of Immigration Officer Allison Chong before the Senate investigation.
Totoo po ang naging salaysay ni Alex Chong tungkol sa kalakaran sa Pastillas Gang. Kapag ang pasahero ay nasa listahan na pinapadala sa Viber group chat, tatatakan lang ito nang walang tanong-tanong. Kumaga parang VIP. Kapag wala naman sa listahan at may pagdududa, i-refer sa TCEU. I-check ng TCEU kung may magtutubos dun sa na-refer na pasahero. At kapag naman po Chinese na hawak ay visa upon arrival or VUA, automatic na yun na makakapasok na walang pagtatanong.
They are receiving 5,000 to 20,000 pesos. That's $103 or more than $400 every week or every 2 weeks from the illegal scheme. Ignacio added, it has long been an open secret to all members of the immigration syndicate who's behind their illegal operation at the airport.
Batay po sa aking personal na kaalaman at ito ay open secret na rin sa lahat ng miyembro ng Pastillas Group, ang nagbabasbas, nagkocontrol ng Pastillas Scheme at kumukumbra ng maraming pera ay sina Sir Mark Red Marinas, ang POD Chief ng Tayo ng Pastillas, Erwin Ortanez, Overall TCU Head ng Terminal 1, 2, and 3, Glenford Comia, TCU Head ng Terminal 1, Benlado Guevara, TCU Head ng Terminal 2, Denden Binsol, TCU Head ng Terminal 3, Dion Carlo Albao, Deputy TCU Head ng Terminal 1, Arlan Mendoza, Deputy TCU Head ng Terminal 2, at Anthony Lopez, Deputy TCU Head ng Terminal 3.
Former Chief of the Port Operations Division Chief of Immigration, Mark Red Marinas, did not attend the hearing, but according to Senator Risa Hontiveros, they sent an invitation to Mark Marinas and other resource persons. The Senate panel has cited in contempt Mark Red Marinas, Maynardo Marinas, Rodolfo Magbuhos, and then Binsol for not heeding subpoenas to attend the probe into the pay on arrival scam. Stanley.
All right. Thanks a lot for the update. Johnson Manabat there.